How am I doing? I'm doing great, dude. Didn't get much sleep, but as usual. So me just kill monsters instead. This fucking shit is a waste. I don't like it. I need to change my build a little bit. I don't like it at all. Think it's okay? 10% affinity for 3 slots? I don't think so. I don't think it's okay. I don't think it's okay at all, dude. It's not okay. I don't think it's okay, dude. It has to go. It's not cool. Level 2 dual slot. That hurts. This one's level 3 compared to my current level. Actually, it's level 2. Where's the level 2? Okay, let me try something. Wait, can I even. I don't even check if I can make that. Which one was it? This one. Nergigante gem. It's time to find Nergigantes, I think. I'm starting to think that level 2 attack is actually better than the fucking affinity I'm getting. Like this, I think this is better than the other one. Why the fuck is there ice attack in this? Oh, it's because of my sword and shield. Did I only have one of these? I thought I had 3. The like sword and shield. Sword and shield is okay, but you can definitely feel that the damage is a little bit lacking. You know, it's like, extra mind, mental boost. There's some useless things in there. I only have one of these though. I thought I had 3. I missed all. 5 attack on my HP is 4. Level 7 attack, 3 crit boost, 3 units exploit. Fucking focus level 2. I'm still waiting for a focus jewel, but I think they're pretty rare because I haven't seen one yet.
Ooh, hey, have you heard of the hunted plushie that sucks your butterfly and calls you hey?
Haven't quite heard of that before, dude. Sounds also a little bit, a little bit strange, you feel? My armor is a little bit low. I don't know if I like this set like this. Crit draw isn't really good. I'm not playing crit draw, dude. One of my problems right now is that I'm lacking 1 point in focus. I'm lacking 1 point in focus halves the efficiency of that skill. And also, I'm the max out on peak performance, so I'm also not getting like the full potential of that skill. Everything is just kind of half-assed right now. I don't like this build at all. Wanted Kirin yet? Yes. I don't like fighting Kirin. When I fight Kirin, I don't even feel like I'm fighting him. I feel like I'm just avoiding projectiles forever. Wait, what? What? It angered? Did Leah kill Nergigante yet? Or is she so busy on that? I'm guessing so busy. I have pressed the wrong set of combination of buttons. Da-da-da.
Thanks for explaining the word many to me. It means a lot.
Yeah, I tried to shoulder bash it because I didn't have time to sheathe my weapon. And it kind of turned out to be garbage. Oh my god. What the hell is this palm capping? Oh my god, how did that hit me? Like how? No way. Dead, maybe we'll move on. Maybe peak performance isn't that good for me. Too bald. the aim on that fucking tail! Thank you very much, Mr. Fallen X-Row.
Did you hear about the kidnapping at school? It's okay. He woke up.
Oh. Why, dude? Why? Why do you exist?
To write with a breaking pencil is pointless.
Why do any of you exist like that? Explain. Okay, what? Excuse me? I guess it's not safe under him? I almost killed him at like 8 minutes. Okay, I actually kinda need to focus on my game. Like, I can't look at my second monitor when I fight this boss on fucking tempered mode. That shit is too much for me. Since every single time, every singular fuck up is just a fucking death in this. I need to get gooder. Definitely get gooder.
Master, is this greatsword only stream, or will you play some
it's
SNS?
All three,
or
dude.
Draw both?
But right now, I want to get better with greatsword because I'm not feeling it. Not feeling it at all, man. I can play way better than this. Way better. This is like 20% of what this weapon can do. Doesn't care. That's a pretty big nugget. God damn it, what the fuck did that not hit anything? Yo, why is this nigga kinda this big? Like, what? Is this gold? It won't let me heal. I can't hit it, it's too tall!
Hansarban, that wasn't a pun, but this is a pun. Don't trust atoms, they make up everything.
I don't think I've ever had this problem before against Nergigante where he's too tall to hit. Thank you. Thanks, Mr. Cheese Craze. Struggling so much against Tempered Nergigante. They get that far suddenly. This boss is fucking scary on tempered mode. In normal mode, he's kind of whatever. He doesn't do enough damage to really ever kill you. But in tempered mode, he just fucking goes ham. He never stops going ham. Although I'm playing pretty greedy. Like, I'm trying to combo him all the time, but it just never fucking works. Every time, like, my combo is halfway and then suddenly he's across the entire room. He's like, I need his gem, but mostly I need weapon augments right now. What do I hit? What's weak? The wing here. I don't know if I'm gonna hit like the wing in the ground if I hit like this. I I don't. Guess I'll just stand here then. Like here. Oh, I hope I don't hit the wing on the ground there. Nope. Have a slow kill. I don't like it. I don't like it. I can play this way better. Gold crown? Yeah, I think it's high silver at least if it's not gold. Because this one is fucking huge.
Looks like it's raining crystal. Here, have an umbrella.
Raining crystal. Whoa, little bit loud. But I like it. Is there any difference the monster hitting if it's bigger or larger? Well, the hitboxes change. That's about it though. Some weapons get stronger, some weapons get weaker. And some attacks of the monsters get stronger and weaker. This kind of depends on what you're fighting. Exactly 10 minutes. Also, there's a solid dreamstone here, and I need it to be a goddamn greatsword one. For once in my fucking life. Hammer. Hammer! It's a gold crown. 2.2. It was actually a fucking gold crown. Critical eye gem boost. I don't know, man. I'm losing faith in the critical eye skill. I don't think that skill is good. I think it takes too much skill points to commit to it. I have one of my augments, I need two more. I'm definitely going damage in infinity. I've seen people go triple health regen on this. It actually also looks kind of funny. But, yeah, it's a no for me, dog. Move to me? Oh, he moved to my cat! I should really save my cat in this fight.
This fast? We just started the fight. I can't hit the head. I don't think I can do it. Nope. His head was in such an awkward spot. It was like half in the ground or something. Jump! Too early. Or too late, rather. I suspect this boss might be easier without the cat. With Gator, at least, so I can predict his attacks more. Because he pretty much always turns. Like, if I'm alone, he just turns to me here. But with the cat, it's 50-50. Cool. I was really close to rolling back. Shoulder bashing is like not rolling. I actually can't fight this boss reliably at all. Not untempered. I'm gonna change the way I play. I definitely need to change the way I play. It's not good enough. See shit. No way. That attack again. I don't know what attack that is. What attack is it that hits under his belly? What attack is that? Hmm.
long, long
Thanks, Mr. Kai.
Belly flop attack?
Oh, the one where he like rolls the...
Where he like puts his bed on the ground and rolls to the side.
That's hard to see from that range. I think I just don't play under him. That's it. I always thought playing under him is like safe, but you can't see shit, and if he does that attack, you just lose 80% of your health. It's like in the normal one. It's okay, because you can just kind of tank through it. But in this, you can't. It's too much damage. Like, I don't want to be here. What the fuck? I'm gonna die soon. Trying to get the fuck out. Yeah, I had to play like a little bit like 50 centimeters away from him and never under him. Playing under him is too risky. It's kind of like this RNG whether he hits you or not because you can't see shit. Waiting for the dive right now. It's like any moment pretty much. Or is he missing his wing still? Has his wing even started growing yet? Yeah, I think it's the arm. Like his left arm and both his wings, they're not probably developed right now. And his tail even. Almost had the wrong angle too. Almost. Okay, flashing him is maybe not that good. He just fucking like travels across the entire map when he goes. Oh fuck, I thought it was on your way. It's better than finding him at his lair. I have no idea where I am right now. Am I like inside him or in between his fucking wings? Oh, it's that attack. It's that fucking attack, isn't it? It's fucking... Oh my god. I can't be under him. Like, that's the thing. I can't be under him. But that was, like, not even of my own choice. He, like, just went over me. Thanks, Mr. XPDOS. It's like, every time he's completely on top of me like that, it's a fucking RNG fest because I can't see what he's doing. Yeah, this fucking tempered one is hard as shit. But only if you want to do it fast. Like, I'm trying to eat my own ice cream. I could just play it safe, but that's no point. And you get fucking 45 minutes runs like Leah. I need to shoulder bash less in this. I definitely need to shoulder bash less. Less spammy at least. Yes. Yeah, I don't like how I'm playing this. Play more calculated instead of hoping for the best when I'm just under his belly.
Mr. Yenny for 21 years. What? How did I ever hit the horn there? That's more like it. This is how I want a run to look like. But this is not easy to maintain. It's like I need to not be under him, that's for sure. And to be like... I think the safest spot is on his left side. And then like 40 centimeters in front of it. So you don't get hit by the sweeping attack when it goes from his left to his right. I think that's like the best spot you can be in. Because if you stand on his far on his right side, then you get hit by that sweeping attack so easily. Yeah, gonna be around from the legs, but on his right mostly. Sorry, on his left. Fuck, I'm confused now. Cut his tail. Yeah, I think this is also the weakest spot I can hit right now. Phantom's the FNRD. I fucked up. At least I got the tail. It's kind of awkward with greatsword. Yeah, it's a little bit awkward, but I think it's doable with enough practice. For the most part, like the hardest part of it is that the RNG when he goes to the cat or me is kind of like that's the one that fucks me the most. You know, it's pretty much 50-50 whether he hits me or not, and that's like that decides like half his fucking positioning. So I think I fight this fight without the cat, and it's gonna be a little bit easier, just so I don't get RNG'd like that. Like this spot here. Right here. But not with this fucking wall against my back. Somehow I got here again. Like this is where I don't wanna be. See, this is why I don't wanna fucking be here. Any monster stronger's attack, running straight at you forward. Every monster's very strongest attack. Getting cornered is pretty bad too. It's really bad for the camera angle, because it like fucking zooms in on my ass. I think he's diving. Just to be safe, I died here before like this. On one of my first playthroughs, like I was running away in the hallway, thinking I was safe, and he just like dives right across. Like he just slid across the entire ceiling. This is why I don't stand on his right and put on his left instead. it is.
I did so well in like the first 3 minutes, and then it just went to shit. It went to complete shit. This could have been a 4 minute run. Actually, I think I could have added that 3 minutes if I chained on him as he tried to walk away.
Communist tea theme song, comrade.
Am I watching TI later? Yes. Of course, dude.
Playing on him is just such a crutch, really. Yeah, I need to save with a cat too. I don't think you play this fight with the cat like ever, or most of the greatsword fights really, because it just fucks with your combos too much. 7 minutes. I can drop this to like 5, right? I can drop this to 4 or even 3 if I play it perfectly. Smallest. What the fuck? Do I have crit draw and quick sheet? No, I don't. I have neither. Crit draw is not so good in this game because, well, not for greatsword at least. Because in this game you mostly go for the third hit, so you can't really quick go draw that first hit right off the bat. You gotta build up to it. But what the fuck am I listening to right now? Out of honey already? Like, if you're playing crit draw, you might as well play something else. I don't even see the point. Thank you very much, Mr. William TV, for the 22 years. I'm going to disable the cat for the next fight. I wonder if this goes better. My cat is hideous? Come on, bro. He didn't choose to be like this. I chose for him to be like this. This is just how he is. Am I only seeing that this nigga gun is fucking huge? Am I the one that sees this? I don't wanna be here. It's so big that you can even see the fucking... You can see the inside of his body still when he's doing his wing attack. I've never seen that before. Look at that! I actually can't reach him with the greatsword when he goes up. What? This fight is completely different when there's no Palico. I can actually aim. Oh my god. What is that hitbox? I'm dead. There's no way. Please. Don't do it. Oh my god. Oh no, it hit me on the... on the edge. Somewhere in the world, someone's trying to parry this.